Hi everyone, in this video we are going to discuss on the topic cubes and dice. To solve aptitude problems on cubes and dice, it is necessary to have a cube in your mind. A Rubik's cube will be more convenient as we are familiar with it. About a cube, we all know that a cube has 8 vertices, 12 edges, 6 faces, total surface area is 6a square, volume is a cube. Longest diagonal is 2, 3a, where a is the length of the side. We'll go through different types of aptitude question that comes under cubes. First one is to find the maximum identical pieces given the number of cuts. So the key idea here is, suppose we have a piece of cake. And you need to divide it among 3 friends. So what we'll do, we'll make 2 cuts. So 2 cuts will give you 3 pieces. That means n cuts will give you n plus 1 pieces. Now the same cake, I can cut it like this also, right? So this will give me 4 pieces. So in order to get maximum number of pieces, I need to distribute the cuts among all axes, all dimensions. So that is a key idea. So we'll go to the problem. Given 3 cuts, find the maximum number of identical pieces. So 3 cuts, first we need to distribute among 3 axes, among x, y and z. Since it is 3 cuts, 1 plus 1 plus 1. And 1 cut will give you 2 pieces. So along x dash it is 2, y it is 2, z it is 2. So 2 into 2 into 2, 8 pieces. So with 3 cuts, we'll get maximum of 8 identical pieces. And in case it is minimum, it will get 4 pieces. Example 2. What is the maximum number of identical pieces using 13 cuts? So now this 13, we have to divide it as sum of 3 consecutive numbers. That is maximum consecutive. So we can write it as 4 plus 4 plus 5. So we'll get 13 cuts. Now 4 cuts means 5 pieces. So along x and y direction, it is 5. And in z, it is 6. So 5 into 5 into 6. That is 150 pieces. Now the example 3 is the other way around. Here we are given number of pieces obtained. We need to find the minimum number of cuts required to do so. So a big cube is divided into 64 identical small cubes. Find the number of cuts, minimum number of cuts required to do so. So here what we have to do is, we need to divide the given 64 as a product of equal or maximum consecutive numbers. So 64, we can write it as 4 into 4 into 4. Now 4 pieces means 3 cuts. So 3 cuts along x, 3 cuts along y and 3 cuts along z. So it constitutes 9 cuts. So minimum number of cuts required is 9. Example number 4 is a similar type. Find the minimum number of cuts needed to get 100 identical pieces from a big cube. Now this 100, we have to divide and write it as product of 3 consecutive numbers. The factors of 100 that are close to each other are 5, 5 and 4. So 5 into 5 into 4. Now 5 pieces means 4 cuts. Therefore 4 plus 4 plus 3, total 11. So minimum number of cuts required is 11. Next is covering of a cube. How many small cubes of same size are required to cover one small cube completely? Inside a 3x3x3 cube, you can find a 1x1x1 cube. A 3x3x3 cube means 27 small cubes. So in order to cover a single cube completely, you'll need 27 minus 1, that is 26 small cubes. Therefore, a 1 by 1 by 1 cube is completely inside a 3 by 3 by 3 cube. To cover a 3 by 3 by 3 cube, you need a 5 by 5 by 5 cube. Similarly, a 2 by 2 by 2 cube is completely inside a 4 by 4 by 4 cube, and a 4 by 4 by 4 cube is completely inside a 6 by 6 by 6 cube, etc.